guys, today I will show you how you can create a text cooling effect in Photoshop. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel and enjoy the video.